We wish there was a magic pill to deal with chronic illnesses and we could just get rid of that easily and quickly. But I'm gonna show you here why you're not healing from your chronic illness. The way medicine has been designed, it is a way that just treating the disease that is happening right now and give patients quick fixes for everything. So patients get used to that and get used to get this improvement of their disease very fast and quickly. You have a pain and you just get a painkiller and that's it. You're gonna feel great in a moment. And it will last for as long as you take the medication. That's the culture that we've been getting and that's the way that medicine has been dealing with diseases. Unfortunately, it has been happening with chronic illnesses too. I always say that medicine is really great for acute disease or acute problems. Anything that it needs to be fixed right now, if you had an accident or if you have a problem that needs to be fixed right now, that's great. It's very good and great and the technology has been advancing amazingly well. However, for chronic illnesses, it doesn't happen that way. The thing is that patients with a chronic illness, they go to the doctor and they find a quick fix for something. So they go home with this amount of medications and drugs, and they're gonna be taking them for who knows for how long, and it's gonna give them side effects. This co-side effects is a problem, and I'm gonna tell you why. Remember that you can always subscribe here to my channel so you get always more up-to-date information of my new programs, and you can always give like to this video so you're always gonna be on the go with me. And let's talk about side effects. What is the problem with side effects? It's something that is being created by medication and drugs. And it's not really the cause of your problem. So you're gonna be masking the cause of the real cause of your problem by using so many other things that are gonna give you more problems. At the end, nobody is gonna really know what happened. And that's the thing with medicine. That it has been actually trying to treat patients, and especially chronic patients, the same way, with the same drugs and medications. And they have been evolving, yes, it has been changing, but it's the same thing. We are causing side effects. That is not right. And that's why I was very, very frustrated with medicine. And the reason that I decided to study a lot more. You need a different approach. If whatever you're doing is not working and you are completely frustrated with the way that your chronic illness has been dealt with and you feel that there is no hope for you to really improve, then you need to change your mindset. And there are ways to do that. You can just do mindfulness. You can start by changing your nutrition, lifestyle. I'm not telling you about changing anything with your medication because that's up to you and your doctor. But your body will tell you when it's the right time to actually do whatever you want to do, and you're going to feel so much improvement, and you're going to feel that your body is responding in such a great way that you might not even need those medications anymore. I have seen it a lot. I have seen it with my patients. I have seen it happening everywhere I go. And everybody that is taking my program, it has been going through the same pattern. This is why I tell you that if you haven't seen this improvement with your chronic illness, maybe you need to step back and think about the way that you are approaching this disease. Are you empowered of your own healing, or you gave the power to somebody else to do it for you? Are you really following diet, lifestyle changes? Are you doing your exercises properly? Are you going through mindfulness and really try to convince your mind that you are capable of healing? Are you surrounded by people that you love and love you and that can really support you through this journey that you're going through with your disease? Are you really willing to make these steps and to actually change and produce these long-term effects in your healing process? That is key. Because if you're not healing, it means that something is going on there and probably your chronic illness hasn't been approached the right way. medicine traditionally what they like to do is just go through the signs and symptoms, which are just emergency calls from your body telling you that something is happening, because probably your body had been sending you signals for a long time and you decided to ignore them. But now there is no other way to do anything because your body just shut off and say, no way, I'm gonna keep working if you don't listen to me and listen that something is happening here. So the chronic illness manifests and comes to you and tells you, it's like a wake up call. Listen, I'm not well. I don't feel right. I need help. So let's find a way to help me. But then instead, you continue living the same lifestyle. You don't make any changes. And you just go to a physician that is going to give you drugs and medications to hide anything that is happening and cover it with more signs and symptoms that are going to be developed with the side effects that are going to be caused by those treatments. Do you see how things work? Everything is related. And I didn't think that it could be like that. When I was studying medicine, I had no clue of this. But I learned this later, and then I started seeing it with my patients and the improvements. And I felt then this is why patients are not really improving from chronic illnesses. It means that they need to have a different approach. This is the message that I wanted to give to you. Remember, if you are not improving, it means that you need to step back, reconsider your plan of action, and reconsider everything that you're doing. Probably you need to do more research and find about more things and more methods that you could be using to improve. And take the control of your own healing. You can do that. You can do that yourself. It's possible. I have seen it and I know it's possible. Take care and remember that you can always follow me on my social media so you get more up-to-date information of the release of the new videos I'm making. I hope that you like this video. If you like it, you can always click the like button, and I will see you very soon with another interesting video. Take care. Bye-bye.